We've seen Footlight Parade, and when we saw Miss Ruby Keeler with us on Monday, when we showed 42nd Street, I said to her, you cannot leave without our getting the chance to ask you about By a Waterfall and Shanghai Lil and a few other things. So, she's back. Welcome back.
Oh, thank you, Tom. Happy to be here.
I must tell you, it's when you think of Busby Berkeley, you think of, well, the genius. Yeah. But the hard work is a part of it, too.
Well, plus the fact that he thought you could do anything, you know. I mean, you never said no, like the waterfall number. He said, well, it's going to be very simple, Ruby. I said, well, you know what? I can't dive. He said, oh, well, it'll be all right. He said, get in the water. And now here it's filled with girls, you know, all the girls. And they got in the water. And he said, what we're going to do, and you'll be able to do it, or you'll have time to practice on a certain beat. We're going to do, you're going to do porpoise dives, and then at the last one, you look down, the camera's down below, and there's a window there, that's the camera, then you smile. I said, Buzz, I can't do that. He said, of course you can. Try it.
Let's get you out of the water and into the arms of Jimmy Cagney.
Oh, Jimmy.
That must have been a delight.
Oh, that was a delight. We had a great time doing that, and I can remember when I heard that we were going to do it, how tickled I was. And when they had the fight, they had a fight where he comes in. I always got such a kick out of it because this sailor is looking for his love, his Shanghai Lil, and finally here's this little nothing pops up out of a barrel.
Shanghai Lil.
Looking for your Shanghai Lil.
Well, tomorrow night we are going to give you the night off. Sure. Tomorrow night is the Gold Diggers of 1935, and we will be back. Hopefully you will be back too. And thank you very much for being with us tonight. Good night.